this year in Burnett, Ellington, Arkansas. Now looking to become the sixth best at the NCAA level afterwards in 2013.